Around 2,000 social protest activists gathered in Tel Aviv on Saturday night to mark the second anniversary of the social justice struggle, which saw a wave of major demonstrations in the summer of 2011. Marchers walked from Habima Square to Kaplan Street. Police closed off city streets and districts near the rally, and marchers blocked southbound traffic on the city's main Ayalon freeway. Last July, social activist Moshe Silman died after he set himself on fire in protest against rising prices in Israel. Demonstrators criticized the economic policies and austerity measures of Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu and Finance Minister Yair Lapid. Also criticized is a development plan for Israel's new offshore gas fields, which protesters say helps corporations too much and average citizens too little.